top 10-15% off his performance in terms of pace and power to work his opponent and not playing mistakes. Quite interested to see whether he will do that today as well, whether he's got the confidence to do it.
Indonesia Masters where Anderson won in three.
That's actually quite well played by Christie. Well defended from Amos. And then four. Christie.
Yes.
That's it. It's not possible. The only one that concedes is the service. Yeah. Put in the effort, whether it's going to be in the second game or the third game. But if he loses the first, he will be under a lot more pressure.
Yeah.
Good play again from Christie. Antonsen is chasing him. He's
oh, that's it.
And that's an easy kick. Yeah, Antonsen is trying to up the pace. Won in the Thomas Cup 13 times. They haven't won since 2002.
Now would be a very opportune time from their point of view.
That's a good fight. And once again, Christie's playing with awesome length contact. The final points. So if I was Christie, I would really be very focused. And that's out. That's a good play. That's really awesome play.
There it is.
Antonsen really trying to finish it. And it's not going for the big one there. I would have gone down the line. It's a very, very tough rally. Oh, didn't kill it to the net. And that's out. And that service return.
Oh, brilliant!
Christie. That's in. Yeah, and someone did well to take it, and that's an easy kill. Oh, that's in.
That's good.
He's
a challenge, but.
That's in. That's well spotted by Christie.
And again.
That's one. It's a great family sport in Denmark. Is really looking a lot to Kenneth, and I think that is a little bit of a worrying sign if you sort of look at it from a Danish point of view. Anders is playing with very, very good length in his shots. Further time. Oi.
Missed it.
I think he's done brilliantly. Really played well. Christie. And that's a beautiful net shot. And that is all. So it's all about getting a good start. Both players seem to be very quick. Out of the blocks, really playing fast balance. That's a good defensive shot. To work for that one. And that's it. Yeah.
terms. Well, if you miss it, you can't bite your finger now.
It's a huge point now. That's a very, very slow drop shots from Christy. Anton's not really moving. He's going all out now on us. Completely falling apart. Can't move his legs anymore. He's gone. He's gone, he's gone, he's gone.
Yeah.
It's going to hurt him. That's out, it's out. Yeah,